Terry Hall, the singer of the iconic British ska band The Specials, has died at the age of 63 after a short illness. The band, originally named Automatics, formed with a multiracial anti-racism objective and shot to fame in the 1970s. Several singles reached the top 10, including Gangsters, Too Much Too Young, and Ghost Town, a song about unemployment, economic decline, and urban violence. The cause of death has not been revealed, and the band has asked for respect for Hall's family.